Stuff Vijay here, welcome back to another video. Now I'm gonna play a clip of a song. I did this with Lane before, and I'm doing it with him. Now I'm gonna play a clip of a song for a certain amount of time. He has to guess what song it is.
Okay. I still got my lemon from the last video.
Yeah, so do I.
I'll probably end up eating that too.
Okay, let's see, what song should I make you sing? Let's see, let me just type it in. Okay, what are you doing?
I think.
It's like that with the knife to the lemon. Yeah, now, I've got one. Now, just so you know, it's only going to be ones that I know. Okay? So here we go. Off this ad. And look, it had what you were eating. Now, I covered the title so you couldn't see.
Cherry Ripes. Here we go. With lemon.
10 seconds of all songs.
Bad Blood.
You knew it instantly.
Yes.
He knew it immediately.
Because I know that song and I like that song.
Wow, awesome.
And I have a cover of that song on my phone.
Oh, do you?
Okay, I don't have the original.
Because... Here's the next one.
What I get? Castle Now.
Damn it! So 10 seconds of each song. I know he likes this, Sharon. Oh.
I like two songs.
How about this one?
Classic.
What? That's incredible. He knows these songs.
Oh yeah.
Okay, how about this one then?
Another song. Soul Sister. Hey, Soul Sister.
Damn it! He's good at this. Now after this, he's gonna do one of his in the same video. How this one?
Is that mad? Is that mad?
No.
I don't even know what that is. Sounds like an ad.
It's not an ad. Hang on. Hang on a second.
All stuff.
Yeah. Obviously.
Sounded like an ad.
Yeah, I thought it was too.
I know it's Kelly Rae Jepsen.
Okay, what is
Call
it?
Me Maybe.
Oh, so close. Okay. Okay, here we go. It's an ad. This is an ad. I'll tell you if it's an ad.
Rock Lobster.
What?
Rock Lobster.
Okay, hang on. This is this is the ad for it.
The intro.
Yeah, the intro. Yeah, I'm just looking for the actual song. I'm gonna edit it out though. Okay.
I don't know that one.
What is it?
I don't know.
Okay, I have to eat some now. You finally got one wrong!
Oh, what's it?
Best song ever, One Direction.
Oh, yeah. Not a huge fan.
No huge fan.
I know like two songs, and like one of them was like the song everybody knew, so.
Which was what?
That's What Makes You Beautiful.
Yeah, I sung that one at a concert, and me and my friend sung it, and while I was singing this, nothing like this before, but.
Hey, pause it for a quick sec.
Hang on. Oh no, I'll have to edit it out. But anyway, my best friend from back where I used to live was singing that song. And while we were singing it, there was this little girl in the front seat, it's like front row seat, and I saw she was mouthing along the words with us. They're just gonna chuck the lemon out now. What I'm doing is it's Baby by Justin Bieber, so let's see if he knows that one. I have a feeling he might be a huge fan of it because he's not a fan of One Direction. So I'm hoping he won't be a fan of this, so he won't know it. So let's get. I'll just air the part out and wait till he gets back. Okay, he's back now. Show them what you got.
I've got a cupcake.
Yeah, it was someone on your birthday yesterday. Although when you see this, it'll be 2 days ago. So yeah, it was 2 days ago.
So every time I don't get it now, I take a bite of the cupcake.
No, you like cupcakes. No, and every time you get it, you have to. Tell everyone a secret. Not like a secret, but like a real deep secret. that not even know that. I mean, it can be one that I know already, but it's something they didn't know.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so, just you know this one. This is an ad.
Awesome. Let's guess the ad. Bring the smile back with Dermadon. The dentist ad.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Here it is. Oh, wow.
Baby, that just move up.
Damn it! I said it while you were away. I actually said a song. I said, I'm hoping he won't know this song because he's not a fan of One Direction. People are not a fan of One Direction usually aren't fans of
One Direction.
Not just me either.
One Direction? I'm just not a fan of the song that you chose on One Direction.
That wasn't it.
Was that the ad?
Yes.
Waybird.
Let's see. Where's one that I don't think you'll know. Here we go. Who is it?
It's Taylor Swift.
Yeah, what's the name of the song?
You Belong to Me.
Close.
Yeah.
No, it's You Belong With Me.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, that's the same thing there. Yeah, now fun fact, the guy that she's singing this to, fun fact, he's actually a villain in the Spy Next Door. There's gonna be one more. Then he's gonna do the rest on this channel, and he's gonna test me.
Then I'm gonna eat the rest of this cupcake.
Yeah. But they look like they need. It's not like they need to know that.
Watch me eat it slowly.
Huh?
Watch me eat it slowly.
Okay. Here's one.
I don't know.
Alright, until you hear the lyrics.
Yeah, I don't know.
Does it know it? Okay, this is the last one. He didn't know it. It was No Control by One Direction. Okay, now you're gonna test me. And I started learning from last video, so I don't get it. See, there's a lot left, so I'm gonna do that if I don't get it.
Okay.
Do you need to edit out so you can type it in?
No, I can.
No, I think I just edited it out. Okay, what is it?
Alright. This is an ad for us.
It's a nappy ad, isn't it?
Yes.
I got it right! Okay. Has to be a song I know, though.
Yeah.
Is it a cheering song?
No.
Okay, I don't know, what is it?
Drive by Train.
I don't know that one.
You played a Train song earlier.
Just because I played a Train song earlier doesn't mean I know all the songs.
Alright.
Okay, next one. I'll edit it out. Okay, he's doing five songs. This is the second one. He's only doing five. That's the absolute latest. That's Shake It Off, Taylor Swift.
Yep.
Yeah, good. Okay, number three is coming up. Here it is. Here's the third one. Oh, hang on. That's Katy Perry. Firework.
Yep.
Yes.
Just got it.
Yeah. Here's number four. Here's number four coming up. He's number four. Second last one. That's Grenade by Bruno Mars.
Yeah.
Okay, this last one's coming up. Here's his final one.
It's not how we fall. Oh, here we go. We got an ad. Skip the ad.
I know what the ad is. Sounds familiar. I don't know that one. What is it?
Save Me San Francisco.
Oh, okay. Well.
Anyways, thanks for tuning in, guys.
I guess we're off for another video. Leave a comment down below if you knew any of them.
Leave a like if you want Bailey to eat more lemons.
Yeah. leave a challenge in the song, like one like this, in the comments below. Leave a challenge you want me to do. Like, and if I, I might get him to do it with me. But, yeah, leave, it doesn't have to be, like, a challenge like that. Just leave any challenge you want me to do. It can be any challenge at all. Like the cinnamon challenge, the flower challenge, any challenge you want.
It could be the challenge where I throw a bunch of water balloons at him.
And it can also be the ice bucket challenge. It can be anything you want. Leave it at the challenge in the comments, and I'll do it when I see him. But yeah, click subscribe, turn your notifications on so you never miss one of my videos. Love you all so much. Thank you for watching. I will see you tomorrow. Until then, peace and lights out.